Natarajan, spine and pain physician from the Synapse Pain and Spine Clinic in Besanagar, Chennai. Today I'm going to be talking about neck pain. So neck pain is something that affects a lot of us. We do see a lot of patients with neck pain in our orthopedic and pain clinics. So I'm going to tell you four tips to take care of your neck pain. Tip number one, position of your head. So as much as possible, a lot of times what happens is we tend to push our heads forward, so our posture is not great. So as much as possible, try to keep your head neutral, and if you're not sure if you're neutral, keep pushing your chin back with your hand so you have a neutral ergonomic position. So talking of position of head, most of us are sedentary lifestyle. We are office goers. We go sit in front of the computers for long hours. So if you are one of those sedentary people, make sure you have a good chair when you work in your office for long hours, a chair with a reasonable amount of back support. We want you to sit back and sit reasonably straight in your chair. We want the computer or the monitor position to be in the correct height, correct level. An armrest is a good idea. Rest your wrist on the table and then hold the mouse. And as much as possible, try not to bend your head too much down, because if you are bending your head too much down, you may press the nerves that go to the hand. So neutral position of the head is recommended for somebody with neck pain. Tip number two, when you are at home and you are taking rest or sleeping, we want a reasonably firm bed mattress with a medium sized pillow. People who use big pillows or double pillows tend to flex their neck too much. So a medium sized pillow is ideally 3 inches high. So that's a recommended height for somebody with a neck pain. We don't want you to lie down and read, lie down and watch TV, lie down and text. So whatever you're doing it at sitting position. When you lie down, you go lie down and then sleep off. Invariably, when you're lying down and trying to read or watch your mobile, you tend to go in an abnormal position and you tend to hurt your neck. Tip number three, when you're traveling, we don't want something where it's very jerky. So for somebody with neck problems, traveling by two-wheelers, autos, share autos, when it's too jerky, speed breakers, ditches are going to cause you problems. So walking is okay. Traveling by car, bus, train, plane is okay. Traveling by two-wheelers, especially for long distances, is going to hurt your neck. So that's something that you want to watch out for. Trip number four, always have regular activity. So regular aerobic activity is recommended for patients with spine problems. So at least half an hour of walking or swimming or shuttlecock badminton or yoga is recommended. So half an hour of aerobic activity, and patients with neck pain can learn neck exercises from a physiotherapist and start doing it at home. So ideally we want you to walk for half an hour followed by the neck exercises which you learn from the physiotherapist properly and do it at home. So these four tips will make you make sure you have a healthy neck or a cervical spine and prevent neck pain. So this is Dr. Karthik Natarajan from Chennai. I hope this helps you with your neck pain. Thank you.